Fadma Kadouri est un peu comme chez elle quand elle séjourne à l'hôtel Villa de France. Une série de photos trône en permanence au café résidence du lieu. Cette année, son documentaire Tabrat, lettre en français, s'inspire de l'oralité des populations du Rif et met en avant le rôle des cassettes magnétiques comme moyen de correspondance orale. Au micro de Marina Moreno, elle nous parle de son travail de plasticienne.
My name is Fadma Kadouri and I come from France. I live in Grenoble, near Grenoble. So I spend today with you in Tangier for the Cap Spartel Festival. So we present normally we are two artists for this project, Tabrat, Badr El Alami. No, he can be. He couldn't be here because he have another appointment. And I came here, and I'm so very surprised by this festival. This is my second festival with Cap Spartel.
Great. So the reason why I was really interested in your film is because I think it's very artistic, and somehow it was documentary. But at the same time, it was not documentary. It was a conceptual film for me. And so, and you, so can you say, first of all, the title of the film and describe it very, very briefly? And also, do you remember we talked about this, the fact that normally you present it differently and maybe it's been in different places? Okay, so first of all, the name of the film?
The name is Tabrat. Tabrat, in I can translate in English, it means letter, the letter, like to write a letter. And this is, we use practice in 1970, yes, with a population from Morocco or all Africa when they come to work in Europe. For this part, most part of these people, they don't know to write or to read Arabic or French, and they use this technology about this time. It's like cassette magnetic, and they record a story for a family who stay in Morocco or in Algeria or in Africa.
And they send to each other these tapes.
Yes, not all months, but probably three or four cassettes in here. And with Bad, with Bad, the other artist, we do this project. We change five cassettes in one here. So, and we record it for, we talk about our life. The first time when we came in France. So